you I tell. She had two hearts of plenty, men of high decree. None of Jack the Sailor, you know a true lover would be. Oh, a true lover would be. Now Jack is going sailing, he's got trouble on his mind. He's left his native country, starling girl behind. Oh, he left his darling girl behind. So she went down to that tailor shop. You know, she dressed in man's array. Climb aboard that vessel, conveyed herself away. Oh, she conveyed herself away. Before you get on board, sir, you know your name I'd like to know. She smiled on her countenance, gonna call me Jack O'Roe. Oh, you're gonna call me Jack O'Roe. And I see your waist is slender, fingers they are small, cheeks too red and rosy, face that cannonball. Oh, to face the cannonball. Make me tremble, see 10,000 fall. Oh, just to see 10,000 fall. Down to that battlefield, went and looked around. Among the dead and wounded, the darling boys she found. Oh, the darling boys she found. So she picked them up all in her arms, carried them to that town. Sent for a physician, heal his wounds. Oh, to quickly heal his wounds. This couple, they got married, so well they did agree. This couple, they got married, so why don't you and me? wheels that spin. I'm not the one that you want, babe. I'm not the one that you need. Say you're looking for someone who's never weak and always strong. That's someone who will protect and defend you, whether you are right or wrong. Someone drags me down. As my gasping prayer is spinning around. Just when I think it's my time, take my last breath. The trees.